Now she pouring 30 bubbles in a cup, oh man.